first I said that I love you and you ain't say that shit back. It's kinda hard to just trust you when both your feelings don't match. Got me showing less emotions, I don't wanna get attached. Once I give you my word, I swear it ain't no going back. Once I give you my heart, you better keep that shit intact.
Starbucks. Took about an arm and a leg, but we got our Starbucks. Got a pumpkin cream cold brew and an impossible sandwich. Guys, future me popping in here. I didn't get a chance to explain on that trip what this video is about, but from the title, you already know. Yes, we did buy Apple. Basically, for anyone who doesn't know, Apple's my equitation horse. I've leased him for the past 2 years, and my lease is supposed to end in about 3 weeks now. We didn't know that this was going to be the outcome. We hoped, but obviously, we didn't have a lease to buy like agreement. But we reached out to the owners, who are really, really kind people, and they said they were willing to sell him. Apple has done unbelievable things for me in my riding career. Not only has he kept me very safe, but he's taken me around some of the most prestigious shows across the country and has led me to some of my biggest results in my career. He's an absolute sweetheart and my family adores him, and we just couldn't bear the thought of letting him go. But with that being said, Apple is officially a Shillingford. I know everyone's gonna ask, well, what are you gonna do with him? Because obviously I age out in December. Apple is actually 15 going on 16, and so he's a little bit on the older side, and he also has a foot issue, so we are actually going to be taking him down in height, and I'm going to do the adult equitation on him, which is about 3 foot, I think, maybe 3'3", but mostly 3 foot. So I'm gonna do that on him, which will be so fun, and I'll get to continue to show, obviously not as much as I have in my junior career because I do have to be at college and learn, but yeah, so I'm really excited about that and very, very grateful. I honestly can't begin to thank everyone involved, my trainer, my parents obviously, and the Rednicki family who owned him before. They've been so, so sweet and so supportive the last 2 years, and we're just so grateful that we are able to keep Apple around and add him as a member of our family, because we, like I said, we absolutely adore that horse. And yeah, so news is out. You guys don't have to panic. I've been getting DMs like, oh my god, I'm so sad Apple's going back soon, but no worries guys, he's not going anywhere. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. We've made it over here. I hacked Apple, he was great. Apple was perfect for his little morning hack. I'm going to lesson on him at some point and do some jumps. It might just be in a warm-up arena because they don't actually have the ticketed warm-up thing going on today. But it all depends on when some of the other girls at my barn are competing. So we're just out here watching. It's a beautiful day.
Okay, I bought some treats for Apple to say welcome to the family. What is it? Yummy.
Okay guys, don't mind this mark on my head. It's from my helmet. I've had it on for a while. But it is now 3:11 p.m. We are heading back to the hotel. Hopefully there will not be as much traffic as there was last night when we were heading back. But at least we'll have some hours to just chill out, and then we'll grab dinner again later. And then I'm gonna ride Apple tomorrow morning, but I have to leave by 12 because I have a flight at 2 to go back to Connecticut. So very quick trip, but it's been very enjoyable, and Apple was very good as always. We found a parking spot. Now we're going to CVS to get some stuff and then back to the hotel.
We got our groceries. I'm just gonna make our way over there and not get run over. Everyone's out. They're watching football over there.
And we've made it back. Also, do you like my new sweater? I had to get another layer to have under my sweatshirt and coat because it's so cold, but I took those off in the car.
So pretty. We're going to find dinner.
Mm-mm-mm. We're going to try this place. The Mexican is not that good.
Okay.
But I will be getting boba again because it was literally so good. And look how pretty it is out here. So nice. I can't get over how pretty it is around here. It's like so pretty. We're going to look at this place. Look at all the flowers. So cute.
It's Italian.
Yeah. This is where we are. I'm thinking a crab cake.
Look, that's how they used to serve it up in the old days on newspaper.
Yeah, it's cute. It looks good. Lovely. That was so good.
That was a really good find, wasn't it?
Thank you. You're welcome. Oh, yeah. I can't get over the flowers up there. They're so pretty.
Cool.
If you ever in the National
you
Harbor,
need to video some of it.
I am. I was saying, if you're ever here, guys, go here. It's amazing. Such a pretty view. Dinner was fantastic, guys. Wasn't your dinner great, Dad?
Yeah, really good.
If you're ever in, where are we? The National Harbor, right?
National Harbor.
If you're ever in the National Harbor, definitely go to that restaurant. It was
an Italian.
Fantastic. Yeah, I showed them the name of it. I can't remember how to say it, but
look at the view.
Yeah, it's so pretty. And honestly, it feels warmer than it did earlier.
Yeah, it does.
Which is so weird because we're like on the water right now, but so pretty. We're going to have a look inside this crazy hotel. Oh my gosh. This is insane. There's like these buildings, like within the building. Like it's meant, I guess it's meant to look like its own city. So like when it's nasty outside, you can still like go around. So like they're all different restaurants. It looks like you're in a town, but we're literally inside
the
a building.
Going up inside, look.
That's so cool.
Must be thousands of rooms.
Oh my God. Tune in next year to the Capital Challenge vlogs because we'll be here.
I got my boba again. Same one. It's honeydew milk tea with tapioca. My dad doesn't like boba.
Okay guys, it is now 8:51 p.m. I've made it into my bed. I've just been chilling, but I'm gonna end this vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe down below. I'm gonna try and get out one more whole video tomorrow for you guys. And then next weekend I'm at Dover Finals, so stay tuned for that. There's a lot of content that I think you guys are gonna like coming out, horse related and stuff, but yes. Anyway, I love you all so much, and I'll see you very soon. Bye! Yo,
two strong-minded individuals. What happened when y'all both reach the pinnacle? Things start to get physical. What make it worse?